The corrupting evil set out for the Stones of Destiny, high on the unlonely mountain. There it would follow the sayings of a crazy old man to reawaken the absolute evil. Following the crazy prophet's words, the corrupting evil set out to climb the unlonely mountain. There, the Stones of Destiny awaited it, where the scraggly, bearded old geezer claimed the absolute evil could once again be reunited. Just like the corrupting evil, its two siblings had also made their own journeys to the mountain. It would not be a happy family reunion, more like the Red Wedding.
Excellent. Destroy the living! Destroy the demons!
I'm starting to get the feeling that your brain power is fading, Barthas. You're almost as linguistically talented as a zombie. But back to the story. An old path led past the Grottos of Gloria to the summit of the Unlonely Mountain. A strong Alliance detachment had taken station here to guard the old passes. Towers and catapults would make the ascent unpleasantly costly.
Do not allow the living to hold you back. Your siblings are already waiting. The ritual must take place.
That guy's really starting to get on my nerves. The mindless army marched onward, for it had no fear of death. Pretty logical, considering they were already... Well, never mind. The corrupting evil spared no effort to reach the top as quickly as possible. The mountain called.
Forward! Destroy the living! Destroy the demons!
The Unlonely Mountain consisted largely of granite. Even for the corrupting evils blessed with the patience of the dead workers, this was an impossible task. Here, one would have to use something more powerful. Something with a bit of pizzazz and oomph. A bit of C4, for example. Oh, they don't have that here? Well, dynamite. Just bring it over. Fortunately, there was an old Alliance gold mine nearby. What a coincidence. But whatever, one might still be able to find some dynamite there.
Destroy the living! Destroy the demons! Find the dynamite!
That's the spirit! One of the notorious blizzards hit the Unlonely Mountain and raged through one of the heroes' camps. The cold made short work of the pathetic creatures and froze them in place. Undead creatures would be largely unaffected, however. Perhaps one could take advantage of that. Payday! The snowstorm was weak. Not much longer, and it would be gone. There are enemies in your dungeon. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. Thank you. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy clouds behind it. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Thank you. A snowstorm hit the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. there are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. A snowstorm hit the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. A snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. There are enemies in your dungeon. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Ooh. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. A snowstorm hit the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. a snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. It's payday. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. A snowstorm hit the overworld. It's payday. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. Storm had moved on, leaving icy pieces behind. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. A snowstorm hit the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. mindless army's presence began to wither the world around it, nasty monstrosities appeared under the ice. Ice was elemental. These ancient gods would let nothing pass, whether living or dead.
Payday!
The Corrupting Evil's mindless army approached one of the old golems. The Alliance had fortified its heaven. Driving them off would entail huge losses. But mental fear, nor evil, sent its creatures into the cellar. A snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. there are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Occupied the gold mine with ease. Would the underground air prove to be a safe?
Forward the undead! Occupy the mine! Destroy the living!
The mindless army tumbled into the mine, unimpressed by the numerous barrels of dynamite stored there. Barrels that could explode at just the slightest sneeze. Luckily, the undead didn't need to. Oh, shoot! Oh. Oops. Nothing happened. I'm not on sight. But the careless evil should really be more careful around here. The dynamite disappeared in a brutal explosion, taking a fair amount of granite with it in the process. This opened up new avenues and opportunities to spread throughout the underground. The expanding evil's workers immediately set to work opening up new areas. loud rumble went through the underground. An evil that the narrator had to imitate for lack of a decent sample. What could it be? The corrupting evil's creatures were unimpressed. Their brains had died long ago. Once again, the noise rolled through the underground. Was there a broken toilet down there somewhere? A giant monster rose from the underground. A loathsome giant worm. These monstrosities were every underground inhabitant's worst nightmare, and every block craft player, should they ever be patched into the game. Killed a giant worm. That was even easier than a safari. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Payday. giant worm burst out of the ground and entered the dungeon. Defeated one of the giant worms. If its creatures had been hungry, it could have made a stew out of the thing. Snowstorm hit the overworld. It's payday. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. Storm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. A giant worm appeared in your dungeon. Throne room is under attack. A snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. Payday. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. A light appeared at the end of the tunnel and grew larger with every step. The corrupting evil's creatures had found an exit. This would... More of those worms, kid. Don't you realize how disgusting those damn things are, for crying out loud? So two huge monstrosities blocked the way. Immediately, the corrupting evil set about removing from its path and lost sight. After all, that's what Barthas was there for.
What?
Once again, the undead had won. If they weren't completely brainless, they would probably celebrate. Unfortunately, the battle on the surface had not gone unnoticed. A hero camp very close by had noticed it and immediately sent some scouts out to find out what had happened. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Did appear before the corrupting evil creatures. The dwarves had stored tons of gold there, apparently in an attempt to get through to previously unmined gold veins. This was dangerous territory. The slightest wrong move could cause the highly explosive mixture to explode. Fortunately, the cannon fodder burning evil's creatures were overwhelmed. So, in a fit of bustling evilness, it just sent them on in. mighty bang, the dynamite took the dwarf camp with it on a trip out of this world. However, the snivelling evil had first destroyed all of the dwarves, so none were around to die in this spectacle. Tragic. Under attack. The snowstorm was weak. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The throne room is under attack. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The combative evil had killed a giant worm. That was even easier than a safari. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Out of the ground and enter the dungeon. Corrupting Evil had defeated one of the giant worms. If its creatures had been hungry, it could have made a stew out of them. It's payday. A snowstorm hit the overworld. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. A giant worm appeared in your dungeon. enemies have entered the dungeon. A giant worm has been killed. Good thing, too. Payday. Mindless army approached a second gold mine on their way to the summit of the Unlonely Mountain. And of course, this one was absurdly well guarded as well. These Alliance morons had never learned when it was time to kill wild tenants and willingly prepared for battle. The Mindless army stormed forward. Of course, one could also wait for a snowstorm. A snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Payday. A giant worm appeared in your dungeon and started tearing the place.
Well fought, soldiers. All living things, once again, utterly destroyed. That's the way it's supposed to work. Get in.
As a matter of fact, my design had fought well indeed and defeated the second gold mine's defenders. The impatient evil didn't want to wait for a snowstorm, and instead sent its creatures directly into battle. Obviously, successfully. I should write that down. That shouldn't have been possible. The developers should rectify that right away. The exploratory evil's creatures had entered the gold mine. This underground felt strangely familiar. In fact, this mine was only a stone's throw away from the throne room. It might even be possible to connect them using a little dynamite.
Shh! Enough talk from you. We need to get up the mountain.
This Barthas just doesn't know how to appreciate a good story. Anyway, it seems like there may be another entrance to the north. This would hopefully reveal a direct path to the top of the unknown mountain. With a deafening explosion, a modicum of dynamite said goodbye and opened a new passage from the gold mine to the... This new route would make things much easier for the pyromaniac evil's workers.